Cum te simți din punct de vedere fizic? Am înțeles că ai avut ceva probleme.
Am avut ceva problemă. After the game, before the game, I was sure that I will play 45 minutes. So I will, even if I don't have something, the coach make sure that everybody have minute to prepare the game for tomorrow. And today I feel good. Still a little bit pain, but I think it will be okay for tomorrow.
E o revanșă pentru voi acest meci cu FCU Craiova, ținând cont că ați luat 5 acolo?
Yeah, of course we have this game in the head and we want to take a revenge and Păcat that we don't play in Cluj Arena. But we still play at home, so we know that this game is important for us to follow the rest of the playout.
Ioan Ovidiu Sabou spunea că nu e un meci decisiv, dar e foarte important, chiar mai important decât meciul din cupă.
Yeah, it's true. It's true because we have still the 6 game and it's an opponent direct to have the 7 and 8 position on the classement, but it's not our objective. The objective is to stay in the league. Good that we pass in a semi-final and we have to take game by game in play-out and to see what's happening. But the important is now we have a chance to take our revenge.
Să demonstrați că a fost o greșeală acolo?
Yes, exact. And now we are better mentally because we go out of a victory against Remanstad. So it's good, we have good mental to go to play against Craiova. And we know that they are not also in good form, so it will be hard game, so for sure will be a different game than in Craiova. We just wait to be tomorrow.
Atmosfera vestiară e bună după succesul
yes,
de la
of course.
Sibiu.
Yeah. Da. After
Ciu s-a dezlănțuit, a dat și el gol.
Yeah. No, of course, after a victory, if you don't have a morale, it's Păcat. And sure, after the game against Arad, yes, the morale was not good, but we had chance to play another game in the week, so this is perfect, and we take the semi-final, so the morale is top. We are waiting to take the victory against Craiova.